The Hernád River region provides a closeness to nature and is the home of river tourism. More and more campsites, examples of village accommodation and boarding houses await visitors. Perfect choice for those who are interested in canoeing and kayaking. Experienced river tourists can row along the entire river in a week or so, or the Hungarian section in 4 days. The less experienced can choose from 1 to 2 day long short distance tours offered by local water tour operators. The northern Slovak section of the river is perfectly suitable for rowing, but it is a fast-flowing white water with different levels of difficulty. In the Hungarian section, a smaller kayak or canoe is the most suitable craft from the state border to the Vizsoy Bridge due to the romantic and technical nature of the river. Upstream from the dams of Kibart and Felsi Dobzja, the river becomes quiet and almost flat for 4 to 5 kilometers, which makes it especially suitable for families and children going on water tours. A canoe trip on the Hernád is adventurous, exciting and beautiful all at the same time. The face of the river changes from bend to bend. A sandbar here, an island there, a larger reed bed and then a high bank shooting up into the sky. The water level of the Hernád can vary greatly. There can be differences of several meters depending on the season, so it is always advisable to get information about the water level in advance. We recommend a visit to Hernád led by experienced tour guides with thorough local knowledge. For your safety, always follow their guidelines and instructions regarding the use of life jackets.